27 to go in the half. 27 to 6, Eagles take over after the punt. Looks like we're on about the 40-yard line. Back to pass, long and deep. Cyril Mackey wide open down there at the 10-yard line. And I think he touchdown. I thought he ran out of bounds, but so far away I couldn't see. Cyril Mackey missed him in the backfield, but number 50 there on the tackle. Stuck him. Second down coming up. And the kickoff second half is high and short. Picked up. Number one, Audie Finley on the takedown, right at the 30-yard line. It'll be first and
right here.
10 for Ocala. Third down here, back in the shotgun, and got four guys split wide to the left, and a high snap. And number 54 shoves him off and comes up with a loose ball on about the 27-yard line. Eagles first down. Split near side here is Cyril Mackey again. Underneath, handoff straight up the middle. Crandon with the carry. Short gain. Second down coming up. Josh Walker split to the near side, handoff straight up the middle is Ashton for a good gain. Looks like close to the first. Third down and about a yard to go. Handoff Ashton up the middle, dragging. Down to the 5-yard line, first down. Split to the near side. Here's Josh Walker with Cyril Mackey on the far side. Handoff straight up the middle again. Ashton Allen in for the touchdown. Handoff around the corner. Arm tackle again. Michael Summers on the takedown though. Bunch of new kids in there. I see Peter, Mason, Luke. Cutting back up the middle and gang tackle. Number 22, Crandon, 13, 88. And that's the end of the third quarter. 41-6 Eagles leading. Looks like Ocala will take over, looks like about the 18-yard line of the Eagles. Fourth down, and a yard. Big boy, straight up the middle, and down. First down. First down, about the 12-yard line. Back in the shotgun, roaming around the left side, in for the touchdown. Yes. 41-12 going for two. And the toss. Audie, number 55, looks like with a stop. No good. So score remains 41-12 Eagles. And a little squib kick. Guys, you can't run away from it. That's a live ball. Now it belongs to Ocala.
One D.
We got a kickoff. We got to get that.
One, two, seven, get up there.
Big 44 hitting the backfield. Shakes off Ashton. We couldn't get the rest of them.
Let's go, Roman. You're good. Stay in the middle, Shabazz. You're fine, Shabazz. Stay. You got to help this way, John. Stay one.
pass down the middle.
Attaboy, Pinky. Way to be there. Good defense.
Let it go, Pinky. Hey. You covered. Let it go,
incomplete.
Pinky.
Now, I'm not sure what down this is, but it's way back there. Pass, jump, complete, cross the middle. Taken down. Crandon. First down. DeAndre. North and south, east and west. I think I'll run this way a while, then that way, and I'll go backwards and finally take him down. Only lost about 6 yards. Second and 20. Cyril Mackey split this side. Toss. Crandon shakes off one. Struggles for about a 4 yard gain. Third down, about 15. Toss. Micah Summers fumbled. Fighting for the ball and comes up. Can't believe Micah scrounging around, finally came up with that thing. Under center. Toss back Micah to Adi. Oh my goodness.
Boy, Chad.
There was some hitting going on out here. Chad went up and over in that crack back block. First down. First down after that reverse there by Adi. Some blocking going on. Toss Ashton Allen's. 44 on 44. And the big old green and white 44 won that battle. Second about 19, I think it is. DeAndre stacked up here for a short gain. Minute 53 to go in the game. DeAndre out of bounds, short of the goal. 52.8 seconds to go in the game. First down. Clock is running with 32 seconds to go. Under center Mashburn hands off. Crandon Wallace takes it in. Touchdown. Final score. The Eagles win their second game of the year against Ocala Christian.
Helmets on.
And they finish with two wins for the season.